Downtown Oskaloosa may see one of its structures surrender to the test of time. The Kool Building, located across the street from the Mahaska Law Enforcement Center, saw a portion of its exterior wall fall into an alleyway last weekend. And now a downtown road is closed because of a higher risk of collapse. That could affect the drive in downtown in the downtown area. CRI's Aaron Riggs has more.
The fire chief says this road is closed indefinitely because the building behind me is a concern to public safety and could fall at any moment. The hole there is the latest in a year-long dispute between the city and the building's owner. The property is managed by Kim Kool and is owned by her parents. Last year, CRI met up with her when the building was first condemned. At that time, people were living in 8 apartment units in the upstairs. The majority of tenants did not move out, however, and that prompted the city to take action. The county magistrate ordered Kool to vacate the tenants by November 1st last year, according to court documents. The structure has since been vacated. The court also ordered Kool to fix the building by January 17th to comply with city code. But that hasn't happened yet, and Kool says that's because cold weather has hindered the process. Instead, what has happened is the construction of support beams on the inside of the building. Those were installed last year in July. Kool says the building is fully supported on the inside and that the rubble in the alleyway is the result of the exterior walls giving way. Kool has a bricklayer lined up to tackle the job once the weather warms up. She's estimating the bill for the repair to be about $80,000. The city is keeping pressure on Kool to make the repairs. A court hearing was set in February, but that was pushed back to April to give Kool more time to make the repairs and bring the building up to code. But with the collapse last weekend, it doesn't appear much has been done. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Aaron Riggs.
Oskaloosa Rentals, owned by Councilmember Tom Jimenez, is the only business affected by the road closure. Jimenez says despite the road closure, his business will remain open.